I'm going to show how I do the final stages on the lid of a chest. I already drew it in charcoal, freehand, and I use charcoal or watercolor pencils. I then mix acrylic paint up, or I could use Indian ink, and make multiple washes, and just get it in very lightly. And pretty much finish this. I'll go into the eyes, pop them out a little bit more, use a rag or your finger, whatever works best. Okay. Then what I do is I'm just about completed this. It takes a couple hours to from beginning to end. I give it to my husband, and he puts a epoxy resin on the top so people could use them for coffee tables. Also, one other step that's important is before he gives it to me to do the dolphins or whatever I'm going to do on it, he puts a couple coats of acrylic polyurethane on it. This way, when I do the charcoal drawing, it doesn't go into the wood and I can't get it out if I make a mistake. So, and the next real important step is to know how to draw good. Otherwise, I don't know. That's important to get the drawing in good. Then that's it. I'll show the other stage coming up.